Hi everyone, in this tutorial, I'll be showing you two methods through which you can find the product key for your Windows. So whether you're using Windows 10 or 11, these methods will work for both cases. So be sure to follow the video to the very end, and if you find it helpful, kindly give a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. So we are going to start with the first method, and that is via a command prompt. So you're going to click on the search icon, and then you type cmd or command prompt. So then you select run as administrator. So once it has opened, then you're going to enter this command, but I'm going to put it in the description of the video so that you can easily copy and paste. So you go to the description of the video, then you copy that command, then you paste, and then you enter. So when you hit enter, it will take a few seconds to process, and you'll be able to see your product key just beneath. So from there, you can even go ahead and copy and paste it somewhere so that you can store. But for some cases, this might not work for everyone. So if this doesn't work for you, then that takes us to the next method. So in the next method, what you're going to do is, you're going to open your browser. So while on your browser, you go to the search bar, and then you type product key scanner for Windows. So if you're using Windows 10, you put Windows 10. If you're using Windows 11, you can put Windows 11. But we are all going to get this from the same source. So then you enter. So in the results generated, you're going to select this one. I'll also put the link in the description of the video so that you can click on it direct. So once it has opened, then now on the home page, you'll scroll down to the bottom, and then you click on download product key scanner. So for me, I'll be using 64-bit, but depending on your computer, you can choose any of the two. So after downloading, then now you make sure that you open the downloads folder where you'll find that downloaded file, and then you open it. So after opening, then you're going to double click on the first one that says product key scanner. So you double click on it, then select run. So in some cases, you might be blocked from running that, but if that is shown, then you have to click on more info. So from there, you'll have an option to run. So after that, from here, you click OK. And then this will also take a few seconds to process, but at the end, it will bring the product key for your Windows. Now, the tricky part is, if you're using Windows 10, of course, it shows that Windows 10 Pro. But if you're using Windows 11, it will still generate the product key for Windows 11. So you ignore that Windows 10 Pro product name. So it will still show the product key for Windows 11 if you're using Windows 11. So from there, you can select any of them, and then you right click on it, and then you'll have an option to copy that product key. Then you can paste it somewhere that you can be able to store. So I hope this helps you, and in case it does, please consider giving a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates, and I hope to see you in the next one.